What's up everyone, the Jork here. Today's video I'm going to show you all how to get the QR characters in Mario Tennis open. What you do is you press start and up, and that's how you get into QR mode. And from here you can scan all the QR characters, which by the way are in this video. Pause on each one of them so that way they don't go so quickly. But anyway, that's literally about all from my side, and I'll let you all scan the codes right now, and I'll see you all until my next video.